So I think the first thing I wanted to show, I think some of your viewers might be more familiar with it, but just how to set up a project in the Embed Studio to work with the Artemis Dev Kit. So if you have the Embed Studio downloaded, right now you can create a new example. So it has some sample projects for you. I'll just go ahead and do another Blinky example. And right now you can choose if you want to store a new copy of Embed locally, or if you want to use an existing one. I'll use an existing one. I think we mentioned for the next week, the next version of Embed will have our Artemis Dev Kit and all our Artemis boards in it. But right now, if you want to try it out, you'll have to grab our fork of Embed and download it, and then just link to it here. So if you do that, I'll try and keep this pretty short here, just because I know we're already kind of running low on time. We got a bunch of examples that we could go through, but it'll come up with an example, and all you got to do is just go to the side over here. It should detect it. If it doesn't, you can go ahead and just select. I'll show you later, and then there's a build and a run button. So I just went ahead and did run, and it'll build real fast. So I think while that's building, something I wanted to talk about is just the different tool chains that are supported. I think some of the people who were kind of following along when this was being developed knew that you could build projects from the command line, and now you can build them within Embed Studio. So either one of those that you prefer, you can use. And then it also supports the GCC tool chain, and it supports the ARMv6 compiler, which is what I'm using right now in this example. So I'll let this blast through real fast. The ARMv6 compiler is pretty fast when it's building these examples, but it's got to build the whole embed. Here's just the basic Blinky example that we got up and running.
Ooh.
If I can, am I holding it in front of the camera? I'm trying to.
You're doing good.
Okay. I can't really see the preview because I only have one monitor on this computer right now. So hopefully you guys were able to see it blink.